Good morning, guys. You know I'm always there with some good news. I'll tell you what. It's been a rough Thanksgiving holiday. Yeah. Considering what happened to the Dallas Cowboys Thursday and the Green Bay Packers yesterday. Let's just put that behind us and move on. And the good news, we got turkey sandwiches. Simple commentary.